Okay, Matt, talk a little bit about the progress of this team, and how do you feel being a part of this team so far this season?
Well, it feels good, you know. We just come here every day to work and play every night, and just go about our business the same every day, and it's been fun.